he was a part of CID, he was a drug saver.
So let me tell you something. This Indian,
he was part of it.
That is what.
No, he was part of it.
Because you know why? Panama, Colombia, Guatemala, and all these guys from Colombia. And then people, because he was too close, he tell himself that because of it. Let me tell you something. Let people be short. Colombia, be short. He's telling himself that Bush was in Oregon, and Oregon was good, that was not true. What he should have done is a big man who was in Florida, Casillo is the man who was doing the shit, and called Mr.
He knows what's going on, but he doesn't.
To keep your body warm, right? So what they do with an Orega, it was just right.
They turn on him.
But I had to take your words and examine them, because I mean, my information comes from books and from documentaries.
But you see, books make to sell.
Right.
So they write it.
And the documentary would have a narrative.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I still had to listen to your word and a perspective from you, because you being
according to this guy's saying, what he is saying, I've been all over the world, right? Traveling and things. And let me show you something. A lot of people that I meet, everybody, people that I hear, maybe even all part of the world you go.
Like I said to you, is it? I was going to ask you, do you mean any man
outside? There are a lot of people outside that believe in God. And believe they come from the Creator.
Right?
So, what the guy is saying, I will not argue with
them.
I will not argue with what he is saying. Because America is not the people who say they believe in God. The Danish people. Some of them do not believe in God, some believe in God. Right? They will find out all over the world like that. Because look at something. When they are believing in God, they're going on the mountain, the first thing they will say, oh God.
Yeah.
Right?
When they're having sex with the woman as well. Yeah, I travel too. I'm not ignorant of travel. I've been to different places. I've been to Egypt.
I've been to Russia. I've been to Japan. You can run 3 quarters in Japan.
Japanese people,
English is speak all over the world today. A lot of people speak in English, even in Sudan. They speak African, they speak English, they get in English,
Arabic.
Because Sudan comes from by Islam.
This is
Psalms chapter 40 verse 1. The fool had said in his heart.
Yeah, the fool said in his heart that what?
There is no God.
Right. So the Most High said that those who say in their heart that there is no God, they are fools.
Exactly.
Because we came from a creator.
Exactly.
You show how white normal have believed that we were evolved to die in scary, that we came from what? We were once fishes and crocodiles or alligators and then monkeys and we came upright and became mad. So why, if we had evolved from something such as a monkey, why we still have monkeys? What? They
this is why. This is why. I don't have them.
But in a whole other books too. But this book, there's no comparison to this book. You know why? Because this is a book of history. This is a book of nationality. This is a book of prophecy. And that's what makes this book unique.
Exactly.
And that's why this book has been our bestseller for ages. Because this book is the only book. You ever see the movie, the book of Eli. The movie, the book of Eli, and Freddy Soldiers, they're not really into movies, but they really live the life. So the things that we sensationalized by your live. So have the book really entertain you, or understand you.
Daniel 10 verse 21. But I will show thee that which is noted in the scripture of truth.
In the scripture of truth.
This book is truth. You know why? For everything in this book is tested and proved. Why do you think the white man out there in space? Right? Why they have these telescopes to measure the depth of space? Because the challenge was given unto them. The Most High said, what? They're the only nations, I said to him before. Not all nations have not been yet eradicated. The only nation to be eradicated is the so-called white man. Because of his injustice he done to the nation of Israel. Right? His brother. We are his twin brother. Right? Now what more? The Most High said to them, you'll have no form, no repentance and no inheritance with him. Right? He said if you can measure the depths of the earth, the depths of the sea, the depths of space. That's why they have satellites out there in space. And just search for the galaxies and all these different things, the universes. Right? That's why they're doing it. There's a reason. That's why the scientists went. Right? For example, in the laws that was prescribed to Israel, on the 8th day, the male child is supposed to be circumcised. The so-called white man, his doctors and his scientists, they check a baby from birth, and they check a baby up until the 8th day. On the 8th day, there's an enzyme, or the white blood cell. It develops to the stage where it can help fight off, it fights off infections on the 8th day. Prior to the 8th day, they are susceptible to any disease. A cold can kill them. You understand? But on the 8th day, from that day, is when the immune system is developing enough to protect itself from any infection. So they circumcise them on the 8th day. And they say,
it's helping like breast milk. But you gotta take out the breast milk to get them
formula.
I see the little brother. I write on YouTube. I see the little brother.
I like how you talk.
What?
This is this Ecclesiastes chapter 1 verse 3. He said, who can find out the heights of heaven and the breadth of the earth?
Who can find it out? Go ahead.
And the depths of wisdom.
The depths of wisdom. We find it out. You know why? Because we believe in this book. We believe in Christ. We know we have a personal relationship with him. We know his name or their name. So the Father and the Son. Right? That is our hope. That's what is come and deliver us. What do you believe in? Living life to the fullest?
I'm only good people. Who is the only religion? I have seen. I have traveled everywhere. We do lots of cheating, lots of rap, lots of...
We don't believe in religion. You know what we're doing here? We're bringing back our people to their nationality. Right? So you travel to come into the country, right? They sign an immigration form, right? That's just a question. Two separate questions. What is it? Nationality? Is it citizenship? Do you know your nationality is Elam, India, right? But when we travel, as all the people from here, what are we going to say? For the two questions, generally, they put Trinidad and Trinidad. But it's two separate questions. Because people don't understand words. They don't look up words. They're ignorant of the meaning of words. Nationality means race. It's like a PC or a diplomatic way of asking them what is your race. And citizenship, you are a citizen of the country that you was born. Right? So our people don't know this. But the Bible tells you who everybody is. Right? You have an original name, your original name is Gilad. My original name is Israel. What? Yasharala.
It says Acts 22 verse 3. I am verily a man which am a Jew. Born in Tarsus, a city in Sicilia.
Right. He's original.
No, that was just Paul. Oh, was telling you his ethnicity and his citizenship. He's a Jew by nature, born in Rome.
No, that word Jew there, that was a Greek word, right? Because really and truly, Jew is just an abbreviation of one tribe, Judah. Right? But Paul was a Benjamite. But the Grecians used to call all the tribes that dwelt in Jerusalem. Sorry, the Romans used to call all the tribes that dwelt in Jerusalem at the time Jews. And them three tribes that dwelt in the time when Christ walked here, who the world ignorantly called Christ, was Judah, Benjamin, and Levi. So they just wrong them up. It happened because the majority of these tribes, the 10 tribes that left, right? 9 tribes that left, right? What happened? They were already scattered abroad. They were a push right to the curse. That's why when the conquistadors came and Christopher Columbus came, they formed natives. But yet still they said they discovered the land. They discovered nothing. Christopher Columbus had a Bible. He had a Bible with the Apocrypha. He had a Hebrew translator. He had one of us who could have speak Hebrew and could have speak his language. And he had a Catholic priest to convert. That's why we have the trend of what they call Copopayon, native Spanish. They don't know Spanish, like you, right? From what, Paramount or Lupino?
No,
or so?
I'm from Grandi side, right?
Grandi side, right?
But I born here.
Right.
My father is from Colorado, Venezuela.
All right.
And my mother is from Black.
Them presidents reading from the Quran, from the Bhagwan Gita or literature from the dead. Queen and Queen Elizabeth, Princess Diana, funeral. Where they read from Wisdom of Solomon.
Yeah.
I believe it's Trump inauguration. They read from the Apocrypha. You don't ever hear from the Bhagwan Gita or them other books. Why they all reading from the Bible?
Because this is the book of truth and honor. And yet so they said
because
this.
Because it was inspired people. To write that.
Holy people.
Holy people, it's five people from the Creator, where's God?
This is our book,
okay.
This is our hidden history.
Okay, I have a piece of it. This is our 2 Timothy chapter 3 verse 16. All scripture is given by inspiration of the Most High and is profitable for doctrine.
Yeah, because Moses wasn't the creation.
He was the first one.
That's inspiration, right? Wasn't it?
Says, and it's for trouble, for doctrine.
How Jude, how Jude know what Enoch said? That Enoch prophesied, Enoch said from Adam prophesied that he was from the 10,000 of his chariots. He wasn't it? Yes, sir. The prayer of Manasseh was in captivity, but yet that noted in the Apocrypha.
It says, for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness, that the man of God may be perfect and thoroughly furnished unto all good works.
The man of God. Who's the man of the Most High? Israel. Israel is the man of the Lord. The Lord only made himself known unto Israel. Negroes, Latinos, and natives has been raised in this U.S. state. The scripture says punishments for our sins, for what we did. The scripture says That's why he's saying the believers are the ones that are basically violent, they're the robbers, they're the thieves. Right, because these men